watch in effect from Monday afternoon through Monday evening. The National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a flash flood watch for portions of Maryland, the District of Columbia, and Northern Virginia, including the following areas: in Maryland, in the Arundel, Calvert, Central and Southeast Howard, Central and Southeast Montgomery, Charles, Northern Baltimore, Northwest Hartford, Prince George's, Southeast Hartford, Southern Baltimore, and St. Mary's. The District of Columbia. In Northern Virginia, Arlington Falls Church in Alexandria and Fairfax. From Monday afternoon through Monday evening, multiple rounds of showers and thunderstorms are expected with localized heavy rainfall rates of 1 to 2 inches per hour possible. Runoff from excessive rainfall may cause rapid rises of water in low-lying and poor drainage areas as well as streams and creeks, resulting in flash flooding. Urban areas will be most susceptible. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued.